Good afternoon, my peeps. Good afternoon, my peeps. Muck to the, muck to the, muck to the bit is I. What's going on, everyone? It's your girl Lynn Hollow One coming to you live. So tell me, how's everyone doing? How's everyone doing? This is my muck to the. My muck to the bit is I. So what's going on? So today I have some spaghetti topped with mozzarella and cheese, and I'm drinking my Gatorade Zero. This is I don't even say what kind it is. Oh, yes, it is. It's Glacier Cherry. And it tastes good. And I may have some dried pineapples. So let me say my grace. Father in heaven, thank you for this food which I'm about to receive. Nourishment to my body for Christ's sake. Amen. And after these messages, we'll be right back. So, Lynn Hollow One is bizarre. I'm tripping on her. And I already said my grace, so I don't know, I'm really thinking maybe I should hand this up just a little more. I'll make sure I do it for it. Look at all this steam. I hope it's continuing to stay hot. Look at that cheese right there. So what's going on, people? Let me just, yes, I have my hand is sitting up on. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm so sorry. I don't want it to be, you know. So, I made my spaghetti, and then what I did was I fried it in a pan. And let me take them off. My glasses off. I fried them in a pan. Garlic powder. Well, yeah, the thing about it is, I'm going to go be in front of some people. So, I know I'm going to have to use some mouthwash. Use some toothpaste. There we go again. When I see that, that makes me think of my thumbnail. I don't know if it came up. Thumbnail. There it goes. Yeah, but
I like my spaghetti. Like dry. Not a lot. This is killing me. I like it dry. I don't even think I forgot what I was going to say. But yes, I like mine dry. Look at that cheese. I like mine dry. I don't like a lot of saucy stuff. So, and then what I do is I fry it in a frying pan or saucepan, whatever. I put a little bit of butter in the pan and I mix it all in with the noodles, and then I add sauce in there. Then I fry it until it's pretty much done. And once it gets done, I just put it in my bowl or my plate. And that's about it. I got peppers of meat and drop it. Kinda hungry because I haven't eaten all day. So hopefully. Hopefully this would fill me up, but really, I'm really praying that I can eat this all, so I won't be hungry. Stuck right here. Excuse me. Because you know when you don't eat all day for hours or whatever, and you go to eat, you get full fast. So tell me. How's everyone doing? How's everyone doing? This is my muck to die. My muck to die. My muck to the bit is I am. Shout out to you, Aunt Maddie TV. I am going to do that lime challenge. I just got to get to the market to get the stuff that I need. And also, I do have a few new subscribers. Thank you so much. What's up into my channel? Rosa Marie Clara. She's a new subscriber. And there's someone else. I didn't get a chance to write it down, but you best believe once I get the names, I'm sure going to give you a shout out. I really appreciate it. So I'm up to 191. Come on, let's do it. We can make it 200. Yes. So I need everyone to like, comment, share this video, sub to this channel. And if you already haven't, and let's support each other. That's what this is about. Helping each other. If we can support each other, our channels can really grow. So, I appreciate everyone that liked my video, that comment on my video. And even the ones that share. I heard a, I was thinking if people ever like, no, not like, thinking if people ever shared my video. And so somehow last week I found out people do share my video, and I appreciate that. I really do. So, makes me feel good. What's on you guys' menu today? What's for dinner? This is Gatorade Zero. Is the frost on Glacier Theory. I just know it's good. And it's no color. White. It's not clear, it's white. I just noticed that some people can people say I wear my expressions on my face. I really think some people say you can. I mean, I can, and then others told me that they couldn't tell. I'm just. Saying for the ones that say they can't tell, I used to think well, do you pay attention? But everyone don't pay attention. I can look at someone and pretty much see if they had something on their mind, or even if they was going through something. That was tasty, y'all. That was good. I think. What I'm going to do is eat a pineapple slice. I don't know if I'm gonna eat the whole thing because sometimes it's like extra sweet. But hey, I've really been busy. I heard that little baby belch. Yeah. Really been busy. I've been in rehearsals. So I'll be picking in. When am I going to do a mukbang? When am I be able to do this? Be able to do that? It's just the appropriate stuff. So many things that was just going through my mind. But it was sweet. Yeah. Gotta get this to people and by a certain time, it's a deadline on that. Deadline on that. So, because I would like for everything to be right. Want something to work out right, you got to put time in it. Work in it. And I'm not eating that other half. This is sweet, but it curves my appetite for sweetness. What's going on with my people? And also, I appreciate my viewers. Is Mamiana Ashleyana? Is Mamiana Ashleyana? Shout out to you. Trying to think who else. So I think what I need to do, because my phone is ringing right now, I think what I need to do is get off of this, because the past few weeks I have been videoing, but if the phone cut off or whatever, then I can't get the